Southboard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sphinx, where you at, son?
Man, watch him six.
Central, stand up.
You dig?
Look.
You know what it is.
Southboard.
We here for the money and we out, boy. Don't let disrespect come out, boy. Cause 32 of them mean I'm coming out, I'm out,
boy.
Just get your game up.
Game up.
You know who it is, put the name up.
Game up.
Ain't nothing changed, it's the same us. Black money makers just fixing to get famous. And niggas throwing shit like how they ain't us. But nothing that they're doing can't faze us. Cause if it's getting live, you can blame us. Cause if it ain't hot, then you know that it ain't us. Southboard, get familiar. Exo, Southboy, spawn clip, not familiar. Shit, they ain't ready for mobbing shit. Keep hands raised like we was robbing.
Gentlemen of the mud, yeah. It goes in tough.
Top of the list for the money, man. Class in a fucker, I'm with any man. Independent, yeah, rap, she full of ambition. She not like them other, don't see girl on Instagram, yeah. Cut her own thing, can she care and fuck her, she like her family. Body never tired, I know she asked me. Come with me, fuck it all, like some hip hop poppy. Hey, girl. So many need you, and we know how to see you. So bring your pussy girl, make my breathe, make my breathe, make my breathe. Yeah, tell me, pussy me love, girl, how you me need? Come and be spoiled, yeah. Say not Gucci, yeah. When my body bends, you know what's in the front seat. Just stay by my side, girl, I never leave it. Pretty brown in, let me tell you something. You make me cocky stiff for me, see your tongue in. Yeah, pussy well, but coming like a fountain. You make the G, what you try, the love thing. Hey, girl, so many need. I mean, no, I see you. So bring your pussy, girl, make my breathe. Make my breathe. Make my breathe. Hey, girl, so I need you. I mean, no, I see you. So bring your pussy, girl, make my breathe. Make my breathe. Make my breathe.
Alright, all there. Well, how was it seen? Competition was going. First of all, thanks for 1,000 followers on Instagram. Right? Much love. We like to appreciate small milestones.
Yeah. Small wins, big wins, we celebrate things.
Come on. Right? So everybody who entered the competition, hope they're watching the video. If all of them see the video, right? You have it now. 1-6.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Right?
Let's get it.
Damn, look at where there is.
Well, that's some kind of mad,
yeah,
mad so, Instagram handles.
Yeah, but we'll go this underscore BN chocolate, right? Because I don't, you need to explain this name to us, because I want to know how you get this handle. But underscore BN that chocolate,
right?
We're not for the first promo.
Nice vibes. Nice vibes. Nice. We'll contact, we'll give you all the details, right? Aside from that, a little bit seen. Subscribe to the channel. Subscribe. Press the button. Hit the notifications. Right? If all you want, Dapper Talks merch.
Any merch, please just DM size, color, and we'll get to you as soon as possible. We do a merch in batches, so as soon as you feel you need to have a hoodie, a jersey, tank, crop top, anything, just message PH and give us the necessary information, and we move forward. We get there as soon as possible in regards to delivery and so forth. Right?
Facts. Right. Well, I want to be on the show. I know that. I know I want to be on the show. All on.
I don't know, but I'd like to think somebody wants to be on the show.
I know I want to be on the show. Just message me. Zappa Talks. Zappa underscore talks on Instagram. Come on, we don't buy. You'll get all the criteria, we will screen. And we'll all know where the time in. Alright? Alright. Back to the show. Alright, what up? Well, I don't know what is cool. Welcome to our next episode of Dapper Talks. Other than taking the Masters Venus already, I know I'm gonna get some problems. So that episode wasn't problematic. Alright? So there was this scene, other than no musical views, post on the scene.
1-6.
Come on. Man, that's how we doing it. I don't know, we switching it up. Every time we shoot an episode, we switching it up. Right? The man really need much of an introduction. Right? Right now, the man have probably 4 million views on YouTube for one song. That's one. That's one song. Right? Trinidad taking it. We taking it. We taking it. Right? Big up the door. The fire on the inside.
Tough.
Right? So we going now, let them know the show does go. Let them know the show does go. Right? So we jump into it one
before
time.
Before we jump into it, anyways, for this, we are shot o'clock. So everybody know, before we start the episode, we taking a shot.
That's my bad.
Right? He's always forget that, I don't know why. Right?
Franco, your shot, boy.
Nah, he shot. You try, man.
Love to see it.
As I was saying before, right now, I do my little research. When I hear songs about 4 million views, I see our next one about 2 point something, I see our next one about 1. How that first million views feel?
First million?
Yeah, how that feel?
Well, boy, I tried to stray from studying not too much now.
Right.
Didn't really give me no impact. I just said, think like I reached somewhere because I'm not the first to do that. Answer?
True. Yeah, like, so, you're saying, a man come on in ball there, think, like, because I think that song was, the rhythm with,
The lifestyle rhythm.
Yeah. That are good people well on that rhythm. That have good people well on that rhythm.
That more than
right.
That over 30 some
people. Right. And you still have 4 million on me.
Still have very good.
When you know you was started, you was making some traction in terms of Bumtown Law, and I know you had songs all before that. When for you feel like, which song it was for you that you feel like, yeah boy,
I can.
This music thing, I need it.
Yeah, it's for me.
Right? I don't say Bumtown, but I don't really like this song Bumtown. It's one of my favorite
True.
Songs.
True.
So then they're your favorite?
Yeah,
serious?
Who's your favorite right now?
Me?
For you. Your favorite.
My favorite song? My favorite song is always Beyond Release.
Unreleased.
But out already. I was saying something I like to perform the most.
Crisis. I was watching that. It's a massive crowd. Yeah. A massive, massive crowd.
It was something international show or some event.
What's the name of it, man? It was quiet. And if you know what's going on at the time, too.
Right.
But then the dancer.
In right. Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If you let the boy on that stage being an Irishman.
Right.
Can you see? I don't know the amount of people. But months before I was performing in front of about 50 people. I was performing in front of my dog and them alone.
I was wondering about the crowd.
Perform, man. If you go out there and people don't know you, you got to know what song you could sing that people go relate to at the time.
You have to know what you're doing.
Yeah, just go out there and sing. And I expect people to like it.
You know, that's a big thing because it's a song.
Nyla Blackman.
Yeah,
sort of like and I was saying freak.
Right.
Call her freak, I didn't know, man.
Right, right.
My grandmother still called me the next day. You see them ass up?
Nah,
I like what you're saying.
Yeah, if you're going all the way to perform any kind of song, you want to forget that, but especially them. If the crowd know it and that crowd responded to that, but you gotta fuck,
boy,
you gotta say whatever, you gotta get them that boy. For sure, for sure.
It doesn't cross the door, you hear no smoothness and all.
Yeah, no,
because yeah, when, you, nothing, you, know?
When you say that, the only thing that's in my mind, especially how Trinidad flourish, you know, Vibes Cartel. They didn't have that place, Vibes Cartel. Go, he think about, I can't sing this here.
But
if you're pardoning that wave, if not the following, mm-hmm. if you're pardoning the wave in terms of you want to get music reach out there, it's well really accepted.
Yeah, I don't think you can use Cartel in that, but Cartel, when Cartel was in the members, so that's saying especially at the 5 feet play something, and that culture was very.
But think, yeah, alright, so you say that grip.
You have no choice but to sing and cannot grip my boy.
But you see what you say that, right? Think about it now.
Make up like the same thing on
the same thing.
You think about it now,
wouldn't you? The same thing.
And it's a real other Trinidad artist, and everybody want to make this effort to come out.
Yeah.
You had to go now and make, especially.
You know this man, you remember? For Carnival. The last Carnival. No, excuse you say that, but the last Carnival. When Fuso come on, when I had the Trinidad
segment,
right?
Yeah.
Me not like, I never see Trinidad people fight on each other like that.
Yeah.
When I'm watching the views though, on the stream,
Yeah.
People saying, what I'm doing there? It's soca time, is it like that?
Yeah. I remember.
I swear these fathers and them,
this
invention, so they come and they just.
Be mindful, everyone. If a fight going on and you have time to be on Facebook watching the fight going on, why should I be studying?
No, but what I'm saying is, that's a good point, right? But I'm saying,
I'm trying to enjoy Carnival.
These men from Trinidad.
And
the action. Is that channel them to actually
post? I'm
just fighting them.
What's your funny thing, though? I tell them people, if it wasn't for COVID, Jamaica would have been problems. Because the wave. Them men had Trinidad on right before.
Yeah, I should.
Dog, you could not go out fit. Even around Carnival time, you could not go out fit.
Without it,
at least one or two.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm so much. Impact your scene. For me, I feel like every artist was at the peak right before.
Yeah. I was probably one of the artists and then the most performance. Call out to perform now.
Private scene.
Yeah.
Everybody's
very time.
I'm going to go to the party. Guyana and Grenada and them kind of things.
Now, but before that, I didn't have a passport. So, all them things and them was postponed now.
Right.
I'm getting through my passport. So, what? People was calling long time.
You go, where you get performance's passport?
People was calling
long time.
You go, where is he?
You understand that?
That's good.
You know
that's
even though I
didn't
realize.
No, you go through
the thing. Everybody is asking, where's when free come out? I didn't check the date for free come out.
The date
was during COVID?
Yeah,
it was during COVID.
The date for that time was not even the correct date.
Serious?
Yeah, I said now it's only before COVID.
But with that,
I don't know, like, what was the process in making that particular song?
I just run in the studio.
Nah, who that song about? Tell her.
Nah, we want to know that. Don't worry, don't put him on the phone. You know what? I don't want that.
I never do a song like that. I put all my experiences into one song. Yeah. What I like the most is what I was singing
about. Yeah,
I just freestyle.
I know that's something all bedrooms like.
So, come on! You're not telling me! I don't! No, but I always wonder though, like, if I drive in and I put on that song, it's hard to like, study, but why can't you sing this
boy? Yeah, real people are
actually. You see that song? And Zerima too.
Yeah.
I have some questions for you, but because.
No, but that's just. So, it was easy. When everybody you never come out of there, well, dog, you see that song you make there? I'm real guilty.
Yeah.
How did DM just look? Because you call on names.
Yeah, dog.
You call on names, but as an artist, right? Especially as he said, that freak so. We 100% sure. Well,
I don't get DMs and things again.
We say you read it.
I put my manager on my promo page. I get on them no way.
So they call
it. White pass and they're calling him. They're telling him they don't want to talk to fire about something. Inquire about business. And this is the guy that shot to these girls on the news. I ain't not gonna see like that, I got hire me to perform just to get close to me, you know?
That's not.
She hired to perform?
She paid.
I get kind of confused. He said, just to get close to him.
To perform, so she'll get a chance.
She knows.
I find out the movement. I find out the movement.
But that's not asking she pay for the time. It's a great move.
I mean, if you make no sense after that, I don't get paid. I mean, I'm gonna.
So wait, as you say, how you does deal with that? Them deals
as the manager.
As the manager. Yeah, or them bringing on you.
He laughing. He showed you how one thing.
What started? I never know what's up.
Nice song.
Man, I think we protect.
You say the EGRL good. But you had to be that good boy, because if you're with me and I in the business and Daisy Lifestyle.
I'm using people.
Yeah. You getting briefed before. So you had to know from before on there. You was seeing to the thing. Or even if we know some rock or not.
Well, this come good, this and this come like that too.
Now I see
it. Was I rock you until you really realize that you're going?
Yeah, I don't understand this.
Females not reading for bookings, contact.
They're not reading for bookings.
Let me just see
that.
See that
number.
Let's see that number.
Right.
Hey.
Shit.
I had all the sites that you go on this number, it's for bookings.
Yeah.
Hang on, small as well, they call them.
Yeah.
Jamming
up. I don't understand what at that time. I take this number from my man.
The number?
My number?
That
she messaged me on
Telegram. That is average me. Okay, I saw that every
day. Nah, it was not average. The DJ, you messaged me, come to the end of the time.
Hey, that man DJ got away. I don't know.
Hey, I'm free. I'm a DJ. Who am I against? I don't know.
I would say it here now because Flecken. Instagram take off from post. Y'all so wicked.
I had a drink so much and I'm wicked.
I'm not such a man. Y'all so wicked. I don't know why Instagram remove my thing, but alright. I will leave that day. Okay. You right? But alright. Max and this little man.
Yeah, you have
to
ask
one. What shit gets up with that? If you have to pick one producer
to
work with. For the rest of your life, alone. Alone. One producer. That producer
from
Dome.
Yeah?
You want to be from Dome? Yeah? What about producer you feel like? You
let me keep it chini bad.
Chini?
Let me keep it chini bad. Don't be chini, but let me keep it chini bad. If I pick one producer, well, that's a great right. Person. I don't get it, but I'll ask that.
Yeah,
that.
Yeah, I think you can ask that them producers are in there.
Right.
I'd produce yourself. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you never get an answer before.
Because I don't look at everybody.
Right.
First of all, I kind of man. I got red energy, man. I kind of man. It's so
feel. Feel off energy, yeah. Right? Mm.
Yeah, so.
See?
Feel off. Personally, I got to be myself. I record myself or teach my partner and them.
Right. What you like?
Because I'm a good boy.
Yeah.
Alright, big up everybody in the chain, but I do produce and still the same.
But alright, see now they said that. Jamaica. Which are the producers that you want to work with in the future?
Nice, man.
Nice.
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, man. That guy. He just get that kind of feeling to the dance.
So,
yeah. He himself changed up the dance, so the feeling on the dance. So.
So yeah. that's like your thing then. When you say kind of R&B, I say like, but I wouldn't like if that is your vibe for music.
If I hear something, I want to put something.
So how does work for you then? In terms of when you hear a beat, how you win?
5 seconds. You could quick.
Yeah, once you did the same thing.
Until the beat chop.
Yeah, that was wondering too, in terms of like, how you know what, how you gonna decide.
There's a certain thing in here, man.
That you decide if it's like, if it's madness or if it's gathering.
Nah.
That's what I want to know, in terms of how you be happy. I know most slow, we say by
tell yourself. Yes, it's gonna be thing, but.
You will tell yourself that.
The casting has slow.
I started to think about it now. Alright, they will have ears, we don't even think. This suit and badness, this suit and that.
Right.
But no sooner. I know how it end up with me. Like anything don't want anything.
I like that. The more one thing about artists besides yourself, who's your favorite?
Everything.
Yeah.
Yes.
You know, that question I wanted to ask in terms of how performing, how recording, just he in general, how that vibe was for you?
He was an inspiration for
me. Mm.
Yeah. It's in my life, that point in my life, I just lost a couple of friends and I was on everything shit. He didn't know come back boy because he was a black and go from money and we have family money.
Yeah.
Who is where I from? Understand? So at that point in time we come up money and it was just everybody didn't know. At that point in time everybody knew what fire could sing, the fire could sing. And everybody was the man singing. He was a man at that age, he was good in studio and he go to dance. He just come and tell me dog. But it happened, like, he used to tell me, you better than me, man. Anytime people start to hear you sing, they wouldn't go mad. You didn't hear your voice, so. Lyrics, it always sing. I remember man walking to studio, walking from studio, taking me last
time. To reach.
I mean, you walking from Belmont to the Maxi stand, man, and it's back home.
That's how big thing in terms of
Blue Gates.
Yeah,
you see that one? If you still have a recording, they're going to say that you'll get something.
Who is that?
I don't even know. I can't even remember. I just remember Blue Gates.
That's it.
Blue Gates.
That's a big thing, especially. You see how you walk into the studio and thing, you see when you're investing in yourself.
Yeah.
You put in all that effort.
Yeah, well, then you sleep in that studio. But
man.
You get after 6 hours and walk down the hill.
So that's
shit at all.
Before you go to Harlem?
From Belmont?
Yeah.
I know about walking. I can really walk.
You get back and jump. One car and walk and then
I can
walk.
But
like, so. As you said that, before you go to a little break, in terms of how you, because you now say, well, Rebel was the one who put it under that wave. How you come about in terms of music? Like initially, before anything else, what make you decide that?
No, well, I born into music.
I don't want to say that.
I born into music.
So he said, "Father was out his king."
What?
I said, dying for it. Yeah, dying your blood.
But you wouldn't believe since I started. I think never I should tell people. I always saw when we were school, I think I would never have my start to tell people that.
I think most of the ladies waiting for that question because the dog now say, Ole, 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 Oh, so is this it? Right? Be in a relationship?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's it.
Ah.
That's
the
answer.
So, he didn't go get full of nowhere.
Yeah,
Let me see. Mama's gay, I don't pass surgery. And she let her know. You gotta pick one Trinidad.
I
don't
know,
sir.
I don't know. Let me go, Trinidad. And Mama said, you know, yeah, right, don't that person name laminated. If you and that person end up in our, it will be considered a wrong standard because Mama's co signing it. You just had to let you know this one artist, she can't vex for. And she let you know, if it's that one artist, she giving it out like.
Quality.
Sure.
I
Yeah,
because
they were, I
sure. No, I just wanted to know.
Yeah,
yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I said you wave Trinidad or no.
Yeah, yeah.
If it was not for COVID, Jamaica would have been problems.
When I watch Davy Snaps and us, I just be like, I personally from Trinidad, I know the influence we have over there.
Davy don't mess with
us. Us people just be over there and just be like, hey, you got Trinidad thing over.
Davy don't mess
with us. And the Trinidad thing, I mean, it's somewhere in them saying that they're keys now, but at the end of the day, it's that they're actually excited to hear the music now.
You understand?
I like the music. I
like
somebody
like that. Right now.
You got to tell people over there.
Yeah. The lovers are
always rapping, always
They get nice content.
Listen to your star six, level six, get iron.
Right.
As if from the tree. What going on?
Well, you get my things in brand research. You get my things in brand research, no boy.
Yeah, you just need that in my mind.
New generation, that's not like that. Before we close out, right? I'm working on something, but not music, right? But I'm working on something, I'll be going on drop that before 2021 over. We're going to come out with something. I'll talk to you about it, but after
that... I know.
But we will talk that, amongst ourselves, right? So before we take close out, right? Tell them, if we are in new collabs, the new music coming now, we'll be looking forward to in the show to the fire.
PM music video.
Yeah.
A collab with the youngster. Everybody waiting. No one knows you're gonna get it soon. Also have a collab with it. International collabs too.
Apple Music, that means
it's important.
Yeah, for me to log on to it, I don't really have YouTube man unless I post some of the videos.
I would like to tell the youth,
come on.
I put my album.
That's my album now.
Number one. Reggae charts. Number one for a good month.
I was always like, I think Apple Music is better than Apple. Well, it's good to find.
No,
I think that's coming true.
I don't want it.
Right?
I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it.